Hey everybody, today a short video on how to improve your sheep twill press. The biggest problem with this kind of twill press is the table. The table is not stiff enough and starts to bend as soon as too much force is applied. Here you can see very clearly how the table starts to bend as soon as I press the twill down. Due to the bent table, the workpiece and twill are not longer at an angle of 90 degrees to each other. The twill begins to tilt. And here I only twill in a thin-walled square tube. The problem is even more serious with thicker workpieces. So my first idea was to weld a C profile to the underside of the table, to increase its stiffness and make the table more resistant against bending. However, the table is made of cast iron and cast iron is usually very difficult to weld, so I have rejected this idea. The idea I want to show in this video is to use a machinist jack. I don't have a lathe to make one, so I simply use an old steering linkage of a car. This small modification allows me to use much more force and twill much faster. Thicker material can also now handle much better. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye!